Hello, ladies and gentlemen, fellow Demon Slayers, actually Demon Slayer here, and welcome back to the Callisto Protocol. Last episode, we went and got on the below chapter, and it has been very, very long. The last thing I remember was getting to the power generator. I need to get an SSD, put all my games on. Wait, let it load in. Like crap. No, it actually got me. Oh. Let's do it. Oh, that door didn't even open. Cool. I even killed that dude. Okay, so we weren't very far.
On the generator. I hope it still works.
This is literally where we left off yesterday. I gotta figure something out. Okay, now my monitor's literally going to adjust for the blackness. Auto. So now I'm gonna get to see what OBS actually shows, and not just the game by itself. Thank you.
the fuck were they going?
That's weird. I can't believe I one shot at that one. And then the others just ran off. I literally hear it right there. Are you serious? Hey, man. I'm taking that with me. I don't even think I have the ammo for this. If I do have a full fucking onslaught here in a second.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
Are they? Making ammo, dude.
Notify the administrator with any concerns. Quality check. Verify. The UJC is not responsible for any defects. Remove item from print assembly. Assembling. UJC appreciates your productivity. Printing. Complete.
Okay. The fuck was that?
Those breakers to turn on the generator.
Crazy. I just walked through there. It's on environmental. Too scared? Ah, I see you guys popping down there. Asshole. All right, there's Breaker too. Oh fuck, I'm up against that thing too. Dude, no, I fucking dodged. That's bullshit. I dodged that. I know I did. Sucks is this is a big ass area too. Is there a ladder somewhere I'm missing? Oh. Fuck yeah, I want this health injector, dude. Fucking darting this shit if I could. You fuck. I was trying to dart back.
Power's on. I should get back to that platform.
Dude, that's bullshit. I'm sneaking by him, dude. He's gonna fucking walk up on me.
Oh,
I could have done that to them too. Because that is an achievement. To do 5 of those. I actually think I'm scot-free. That's what I get for thinking, right? Yeah, take my face off. I do gotta do that all over again.
Power's on. I should get back to that platform.
Damn it. Your buddy died. Fuck, that just alarms them. It's fine too, I guess. It kind of sucks. Because I think he kind of felt my presence and just said, fuck you. I don't know how I want to execute this. Yeah! I'll take it.
Make a selection.
Ride the platform to Arcus. I was using E. What an idiot. I'm gonna run back, sell some of this.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
And they're only 10 anyway. I don't really use them. I want that health injector.
an item.
Need more inventory space than that, too. Are you fucking kidding me? That was two hits. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I gotta do all that over again. There was no health injectors in that. None. So I got two more guns that I'm able to get. Let's see what we can do.
Okay, here we go.
Next stop, Corpus Station.
Two. Damn. And it doesn't help that they're immediately turned into fucking tentacle boys. Okay, we got one health injector that I'm gonna frickin' use. I already died. This has got to be the end of the fucking chapter. This has to be the end of this chapter. Because it's going to make me fight for this end. I like that shotgun. Oh, cool, you can actually watch it.
Okay, here we go. Next stop.
Because that fucking one shot, dude, did a lot of damage. Fucking dead.
Really far?
For that one. That one pistol does a lot of damage. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, so I'm trying to figure this shit out. Let's go ahead and do this first. It's a good amount of health. I wish I can load all my weapons up with ammo from that tab menu. Because that would be a lot easier to go through. Wish I could have more capacity on that. I'm gonna drop this one. Just have this in there. Should I go shotgun? It is giving me all of those for my deal, but, well, it's giving me all the, like, the force movement. I'm gonna go ahead and use this. That's nothing but a bunch of those packs. And this gun was doing really well for me too. The skunk gun, yeah. Yeah, that gun was doing fucking wonder, dude. I'm gonna go ahead and sell all this stuff, even though it's giving it to me.
The UJC is here for you.
I just wish they would stack, like all of the ammo would stack into one spot. Again.
Choose an item.
Is this the skunk? Okay, yeah, it is.
Command not recognized. Notify the administrator with any concerns. Remove item from print assembly. Assembling. Complete.
That's all the skunk ammo I can get. This skunk work is gonna make some work. There we go. Picked up the rest of my ammo. Fuckers. Shoot me up with the go-go juice. Which gun does the most damage? That's the best question, right? The hand cannon is most of the good damage. With the riot gun this time.
Okay, here we go.
Next stop, Focus Station.
Let's see, all this debris is fucking hitting them. This game is so fucking hard. And these guys are like slapping me in one shot, dude. Wow, somebody's car's loud. So I was doing so good that one time, and then, so let's see, let's make Skunkworks do some work.
Next stop,
You fucking... I ran out of skrink works. I ran out of skunk works. And then I started sweating at the end too. Time. So they come from this side, and then that side. That's right, you gotta take this combat slow and steady. I'm trying to rush through it, but it does not work that way. It gave me some skunk work. Take the go-go juice. Let's try this again. This is some tough shit.
Okay, here we go.
Next stop, Orcus Station.
fuck out of here. Just send them over the edge, dude. Fuck that. What's going on here? Unloading time? Oh no. I do get to do it just from that checkpoint though, right? Okay. Whew. Oh god. Even I dodged, dude. That was cool. That was very immersive right there. Pretty good. I gotta smash that fucking R though. Get that reload in. We got a boss. Nice. Arrived at Argus. Arden Jeddah. fucking cool, man. That was a good boss. Colony.
Danny, I made it.
Great. Where are you?
Some kind of service tunnel.
I'm on the other side. Just keep going. You're almost to the colony.
Oh, I thought that was able to open. Alex Wang. Welcome to Arcus Station. Okay. I thought it was trying to say Callisto. A Callisto. A class station or something. So, I didn't do over a full 2 hours. I get it. I know. But I gotta get ready for. I gotta get ready to go to bed and be able to wake up for work tomorrow. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Hey, leave a like, please share, comment, subscribe. And I did leave this off on a boss fight. So, and a new chapter. I've heard these last two, these colony and this next chapter are the one of the longest ones. So I want to delve both of those probably in their own episodes. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next episode of the Callisto Protocol. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Yeah. And I'll see you guys later.